Have you ever updated your app and you are like, damn, I don't like this update, and unfortunately you want to downgrade your app version and you don't know how to do this? Sometimes the latest is not always the best and you want to go back to the previous version of the app that you are running. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do that. Let's say, for example, there's a new update on Facebook that you don't like and you want to go back to the previous version. First things first, you have to go to your application info to check the version you are currently running. In my case here, it is 491.0.0.58.78. You have to have this version in mind. Now, how do you get the previous version? You go to this website called Up to Down. To search it on Google, just type up to down.com. It will take you to this website. So the first thing you have to do is to search for the particular app you want to downgrade. In my case, I'm going to use Facebook as an example. I'll search for Facebook and click on it. So this is the latest update. You can see right here, get the latest version. The same version I am running. You can see there down below, 491.0.0.58.78. So now if you want to get the previous version, you're going to click older versions. This is where it's going to take you to the older version of Facebook. So right now you can go back to the previous one, whichever one you want to downgrade. They're going to show you the date and also show you the minimum version of Android you need to install it. Let's say you want to go back to the version from November 14th. Just click on it and you're going to see where you can download it. And you start downloading automatically. Don't worry guys, this website is very, very safe. So don't worry about virus, it's very, very safe. So that's how you downgrade app version on your Android device. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.